this is how you see it in all literature. If you take any literature about innovation, and the model can be different, but it's always something like this. You take 50 ideas. You take the best 10 and you start a pilot. And about 5 of them, you're taking into production. There is one small, tiny problem. You don't know beforehand which of the 50 ideas is going to be a good one. That's a matter of chance. That's a matter of taking risks. That's a matter of somewhere around there, feeling. Fingerspitzengefühl. It's probably not good German, but okay. For me as a Dutch, it's good enough. Innovation is not a funnel. It's not a structurized process. It's a dangerous journey. It's going from idea to money, and you have to have a lot. You probably are going to meet a lot of obstacles.